Imagine you're a bank, and you have to go through thousands of transactions every day. It would be impossible for humans to check each one of them manually, right? But with AI, we can train it to recognize fraudulent transactions, and flag them in real time. That means no more manual checks, and less fraud. It's a win-win situation. But that's not all. AI can also help with risk management. By analyzing market data and simulating different scenarios, AI can help optimize investment strategies and minimize potential risks. And for those of us who are not finance experts, AI-powered robo-advisors can provide personalized investment recommendations. Now you might be thinking, but what about my job? Will AI take it away? Well, yes and no. AI can automate some tasks, but it can also create new job opportunities. With the help of AI, financial institutions can focus on more important tasks, such as customer service and innovation. In conclusion, AI has the potential to revolutionize the finance industry by automating repetitive tasks, identifying patterns, and making more accurate predictions. But we must be aware of the challenges that come with it. We need to ensure that the data used to train AI is unbiased, and that we consider the impact on the workforce. AI has the ability to change the financial industry by automating tedious and time-consuming processes, recognizing patterns and trends in vast volumes of data, and making more accurate predictions. In recent years, a growing number of financial institutions have implemented AI-based solutions to enhance their operations and customer service. So, whether you're a finance expert or just an average Joe like me, AI is something that you should definitely keep an eye on. It can change the way we manage our money, and make our lives a little bit easier. Thanks for watching. To learn more, please read the article.